stab me.
I can't.
Now stab me. Where did they go? Oh, hello. Welcome.
Hey.
Hello.
Oh, right. Your head confuses me.
Yep, exactly.
I missed now.
Is one behind us? Nope.
Well, that ended quick.
Yeah. My internet's not helping.
Oh no! To the
ear. Ooh. I wonder if it works. I'm outside of it now.
Oh my god.
Where are you? Oh, you're at this. That's the barrel. You're the barrel, right?
Yes, I'm the barrel.
I got out of bounds.
Neat.
Actually, I'm gonna jump in the water.
Oh, can you? What? Where'd you go?
Did you fall out the map?
Yeah, you just infinitely fall.
Nice.
Yes, we're doing this. Oh my god. Wait, is that the coral?
Oh, it's. We got launched to the top. Ray, look down. Look straight down.
Oh, that's so weird.
Are we swimming? Oh, we're swimming!
We're swimming!
Well, let's swim down.
I'm
there we go! Now we know how to get out of bounds and break it.
Just have a rope.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, I'm drowning. Yeah, I'm drowning as well. But I'm not taking damage.
Oh,
oh god.
God!
Oh god! Oh god!
Slow down the boat.
None of us are on the boat. You're the only one on the bridge.
Shit. I am the least... I am the worst person to have in charge of the boat.
Just drop anchor. You'll be good. I'm sorry. Oh god. How are you?
Lime.
I didn't trap you in. I trapped Orange in, which trapped you in. Sorry.
I trapped Orange as well.
Oh, okay.
Because Orange started to trap me, so I went to the other side and trapped them on the other side.
Gotcha. I think we get second, first and second.
Yeah.
I still have so much.
So do I.
Oh my god, you had even more than I did. Holy crap.
That's what I mean.
We encircled everyone else. Oh my god.
I checked this giant line and I just cut them off.
Oh my god. It stood me up.
Yeah, it kicked me off the wheel.
The question is, do I start outside the... No, I don't. And it's not actually giving me the prompt to detach. But it's giving me the option to climb into the robot.
Okay, so you can climb in, but you can't.
I can climb in, and now we're both stuck here. Got stuck out of bounds.
Oh god.
Did you fall? Yep, I could see your name up there.
Yep, I just walked off the back.
I got the option to use oars and sit in robot.
Use them. I tried that.
Yep, but I could sit down in it. I can sit in the robot. What's your name? Still all the way up there.
Yeah. It's weird, like up here all you see is like the portal rock and the ship. That is it.
Well.
Oh, I'm taking damage.
Yeah, you're drowning. I'm gonna stay here on the back of the ship again and see what happens as we go through the second portal. I guess it'll be interesting to see what happens to you as well.
Yeah, that'll be very interesting.
I thought that it did drop us out from the sky last time.
It did. It did in fact do that.
Wonderful. I've never been that high, I think. That was so cool.
Thank god I have like 4 mangoes from the last fight.
We're still a bit off. How much health do you have?
A fair amount for the moment, but I think I'm out of my last mango.
Well.
So I'm probably gonna die before we science it properly.
What happened? I do wonder what happens if you die while you're in this section.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, all I have is a pomegranate left.
Oh, I think you might survive. Pomegranate, half health. Ooh, gonna be close. The portal opened. I wonder if you take damage while you're in the... all sorts of weird things. It stood me up. I'm standing on the back of the robot. This is amazing. Has it kicked you out to the cutscene?
Nope.
Oh, I'm in the cutscene.
There's a shark!
A shark spawned up there? That's amazing!
Oh, I think in the cutscene I'm taking damage, but I'm not actually dying.
Okay.
I have a sliver of health. Oh god, I'm falling on rocks, I'm dead. I'm falling and I'm dead.
Oh, I see, yep. I'm sorry for all the ship posts. Your side is empty, I was calling out to you. I was calling out to you. There's broken bottles around me on the floor. There's broken bottles around me like a technicolored hue. A technicolored hue. You left your number on my bed saying this is all. I'm giving it a problem, guys. I don't think that looks that great either. I don't know how to give it a nose.
Its arms are so short.
Yeah, it's a stubby little panda.
I'm supposed to put him to a two wide nose. You look towards the next of the coast panda. Cursed is the answer. Nope, that's all I've got. But we know how to make really cute small pandas now. Eating sushi?
I think so.
It's still not a panda.
It's not.
Neither is this. Are we gonna win just by default?
We might. Oh.
Okay at best.
Something, yeah.
Big slot. Unfinished big slot. He saw someone with a gold. Oh god. That's not a panda. If we win. Still not a panda. Barely. Okay, you know what? This one gets passed. It's barely a panda. Yeah. Oh, this one looks like it has promise. It has promise. It's not yet the epic. Okay. Nope.
What am I looking at?
A headless panda. In quotation marks, panda.
Oh, there we go. A freaking monstrosity one.
That is so dumb. We put no effort into that. Oh, okay.
I use the stairs over there.
Ah, yeah, that would be the small thing to do. Is there anything up there?
Not from what I could tell. Like, the barrels aren't even...
Are you alright? Oh.
I'm stuck. Hang on. Let me see if this... Nope, I'm just stuck.
Shall I go get Plunder Bombs?
Yeah, please kill me.
Okay. Is that going in quotes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because out of context.
Yeah. We do not have that many. I'll probably give them to you. Because
okay.
That way it's really quite black.
Yep. Oh, a ship is literally right there.
Yep. We did not go very far.
It sounds like I'm jumping onto, like, wood instead of, like, the dirt that I'm on.
There you go.
Thank you.
I can tell if you took two or not. Oh, wait, no.
No, I only got one. Thank you. There we go. Okay, now I die.
If you hold right click and keep trying to offer things to someone, doesn't refresh it after they take the first one.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, you spawned right back here. Cool.
Yep, just spawned on the boat.
I guess we are technically already in the realm of the dead.
Yeah.
I
straight up turned around and stared straight at this chicken when you said that. Ow!
I was just sitting in this sandcastle. Like, perfectly just sat right in one of the sandcastles. Look at you slaughtering all the animals.
That chicken gave themselves away. They were hiding in the sheep, they were fine, and then they shot at me.
I saw you! Oh, come back here. Stop them. Oh. It was a chicken moving around in a cluster of sheep.
Oh.
I looked at it and I was just like, yep, okay, that's... I'm just gonna shoot you.
What is this pig?
Where are you?
Edge of the map, at the end of the water? Map, beach. No. Other side. Beach.
Pier or
no,
other side?
Other side. By like the stalls and stuff. There's like a cave okay. area. The pigs are heading towards that.
Yep, yep. Okay, I'm heading to the cave. How far into the cave are they?
Not far. You'd be able to see me if you got to the front.
I'm in the cave.
Hi.
Is it that pig?
Yeah, look at its legs.
It looks okay to me.
It looks like... What? This looks... What is this?
I'm so confused.
It has, like, fans for legs.
Oh.
There's multiple pigs in there.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
What pigs?
I don't know. There are no pigs.
Exactly.
You must sleep.
That was the plan.
You need to catch the train earlier than me.
I do.
Alright. See ya.
Why do you have a bomb? What are you doing?
Pressing the wrong buttons. I wanted to blow up the rowboat. But then I sat down instead of picking the thing up.
Well,
I did manage to sink it. I did manage to sink it. Okay, good. Mission accomplished.
I know. On your back.
Not what I meant to do. I meant to drop it and then. Yeah, because I put it down on the rowboat and I said, no, I shouldn't do that because then my only way of detonating it is hitting it. So I picked it up and then I sat down. Instead of picking it up. So then I stood up, I set it on fire, and then I pressed F again instead of X to drop it. It could have been a vulture. I mean, like, vultures have black feathers, right? And they're not, like, vaguely oddly shaped. You snuck me out by less than a quarter second.
Oh
The worst thing was, I typed Volcane, and then I went to press Enter, and I went, nope, I'm missing an O, and then I press O and press Enter. It's a storage crate. That was the most threatening thing. You just... It was completely inadvertent, I assume, but you just got on the boat and then pulled out your sword. I turned around to see you climb onto the boat and then just pull out your sword.
I mean, to be fair, you should be going to bed.
I know, that's what made it funnier.
Oh, that's the ship that we were following on the way here before.
It is as well, yeah. Barbosa's ship?
Maybe. I don't think it ever told us before.
Why has it stopped? Oh, it's moving again. Intel slightly to the left. Why is there battle music?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the.
Oh, that's the flying duck. That's the big bad ship. I got a jar and dirt. And guess what's inside it? Enough. I don't think we're fighting. I think they're fighting.
Yeah, I think this is just ghosts, so we don't need to worry, but. We can use the harpoons, apparently. No collider. So I guess that's the Black Pearl, I guess. B. I guess. Compass? Turn slightly to the left.
There's a lantern that way too.
Yeah. Don't crash into it though.
I wasn't planning on it.
I think there's another rock up there with another lantern. Oh, well. Ship's back.
Oh, there it is. So we've been following the Black Pearl.
Yeah. Let them taste the chill. Wait.
Oh, that's behind us.
Oh, it is. How did they manage that? They have guns on the front of the ship?
A car?
That's cheating.
That's cheating.